of these people are receiving millions of dollars in federal subsidies knocked upon, and they are the very people telling the black man that he ought to lift himself by his own bootstraps. This is what we are faced with, and this is the reality. Now, when we come to Washington in this campaign, we are coming to get our check.
A lot of murders, niggas be on some murder shit. Unemployed, babies are starving, that's what they working with. Dead end job, really never make shit. You can't be a man when your child having ain't shit. Yo, it can't be rich without the poor. Just pour it on slowly and hope that they don't notice it. Yo, they never do, think they doing better too. Till you get sick and you can't afford the medical. Die, nigga, helping you die, nigga. Send you off to that war, but not taking that ride with you. Come back and expect you to be normal. What is normal shit? Move on with your life. How will you mourn this shit? Eric Friend died in the war. Either here or over there, don't matter much. Same damn difference. Same body, same murder, with the same old witnesses. That's that government assistance. We gotta get off.
How you doing, young man? Fit the bill, fit the plan. Welcome to the land. Yeah, welcome to the land. Now here's the helping hand. I'ma tell you how to see. I'ma tell you how to see. Oh, let me tell you how to breathe. I'ma tell you how to breathe. Oh.
And ooh, I think they listening. Trying to figure what the motherfucking mission is. What's the temperament when you ain't got a sick to hit? You stuck up in the house without a job cause of cloudy piss. They hiring $9.50 for that night shift. I'd rather grind busy all the time for my shit. I'd rather flip dimes and nicks on a strip. Risking time before I fall in line and listen to them. Ride with me or die against me. It's a revolution, motherfucker, better side with me. God say the queen, American dream. It just costs too much and it's not what it seems. We just turn a blind eye and still keep bitching, begging for that government assistance. We just turn a blind eye and still keep bitching,
begging for that government assistance.
Get off.
How you doing, young man? Fit the bill, fit the plan. Welcome to the land. Yeah, welcome.